Hey guys, happy Saturday. We've got about 6 minutes before we get started, but wanted to get on a little bit early here. Hope you guys are having a great Saturday. We are going to be breaking open a brand new case, Topps Gypsy Queen. Full case, 10 boxes. Love, love, love this product. This is the last of my full cases. I've got, beyond this, I got 3 boxes of Gypsy Queen left. Two unopened boxes. And I'll probably sell the individual boxes or do some kind of a mixer. Got another 3 minutes. We'll get started here. Messages. Let me just check these messages real quick. Alright, I got 12:59. We got one more minute. We'll get started. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. Thank you. better, I think. All right, I got 1 o'clock. Let's go ahead and get started. I want to thank you guys all for joining my break today. I really appreciate you. I couldn't do this without your support. So let's go ahead and let's take a look at... let me see now. I've kind of blocked... Fix this a little bit there. Okay, that's a little better. Let me go ahead and read for the camera, though. I've got the team owners and the teams on the right there, but a little difficult to see, but at least it's there. but I'll read this for the camera. Today is May the 9th of 2020. We are looking at 2020 Topps Gypsy Queen full case. We've got 10 boxes in that case. We'll have 20 autographs, at minimum 20 autographs. With the New York Mets, we've got Bill C.W. as the owner. Bill C.W. San Francisco Giants, Dre Leone, 5150. Aaron, how you doing, brother? Washington Nationals, Fainter, J. Texas Rangers going to GM Smar, 22. Joe Randall with the Boston Red Sox and the Milwaukee Brew Crew. Tampa Bay Rays going to Joey the Boo. Atlanta Braves, Ma William. Come on, focus. Focus, you can do it. Atlanta Braves going to M-A-W-I-E-M. Philadelphia Phillies, M-T Grizz, 24. Baltimore Orioles, N-W Card Supplies. Colin, how you doing, sir? Hope you're doing well. Chicago Cubs, Paul's Baseballs. Arizona Diamondbacks going to Rycon, 75. Scott Bowl with the Cincinnati Reds. The Bulldog, 55D. Chicago White Sox, Los Angeles Dodgers, and the Miami Marlins. Titan Investments, holy mackerel, Titan Investments, man, picking up on the Indians, the Rockies, the Tigers, the Royals, the Angels, the Minnesota Twins, the New York Yankees, the Oakland Athletics, San Diego Padres, and the Seattle Mariners, all going to Titan Investments. UCLA, going with the Pittsburgh Pirates and the St. Louis Cardinals. And William Legault with the Houston Astros. And I don't know why my camera is not focusing now. And the Toronto Blue Jays. So, good luck, guys. Those are the teams. Well, let's pull some monster hits out of this box, this case. Want to see some really nice cards here today. All right. Boom. All right, so there's our 10 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 boxes. Anybody, any questions before we get started here? We'll just get right into it. Let's do it. Box topper there. We'll be, I don't speed through this, so, you know, we'll be here 2.5-3 hours together, so there will be a recap at the end. All cards will ship. Only time I won't ship every card is if one of you reaches out to me and says, don't ship me base cards. And I've only had that happen a few times. For those of you who are return customers for me, you know that everything gets sorted, packaged up. You'll have a tracking number in your email before the end of the day. And, you know, that's the way we work. These will be out in the mail first thing Monday. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. Box number one. Help me keep an eye out for the logo swap. The logo swap somehow seems to evade me from time to time. Let's get this a little bit down here. Here we go. For the Milwaukee Brewers, Yelich, strength, and the Tarot of the Diamond card. Those will all get penny sleeved. Every serial number card will be top loaded. I'll try and pull out the hot rookies. If there's a rookie you want me to pull out for you and penny sleeve, let me know. Be happy to do it. All right, what do we got here? Chicago Cubs for the Cubbies. Chris Bryant in the Jackie Robinson jersey. Chris Bryant, nice short print. Not a bad way to start this break. Let's see here. Have to close that window behind me. I'm getting a bit of a glare on these. Nice. All right, so I try to keep these things separated so I can recap all those at the end. Chaniger. Benintendi. Will Smith. Dustin May, rookie card for the Dodgers. Yep, you got that, brother. Michael Chavez for the Boston Red Sox. Lux and Robert, those are two I absolutely set aside since they're some of the hottest rookies out there. Rogers. For the New York Yankees, Aaron Judge. Hey, if you guys haven't already, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I appreciate that. Kind of had a dream of getting up to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Michael Trout. I don't know if I'll make that or not, but about a third of the way there now. All right, let's take a look for the bazooka backs. Hey, and right there, bazooka back. For the Pittsburgh Pirates, Marvel, J. Marvel, rookie. Those are cool. Congratulations, Pirates owner. That's UCLA. And that Cubs card went to Paul's Baseballs. All right, let's keep looking, see if we got any other bazooka backs. I also have a tendency to sometimes pass over the legends. So if you happen to see me pass by one of the legend cards, let me know. Those are the short prints numbered 301 to 320. So one bazooka back and one Jackie Robinson in that first stack. We're on to our second stack now. Second stack of our first box. Yeah, there's a thousand things to look at on these things, but they're beautiful cards, man. I really, really enjoy them. This is my last of five cases. I should have bought more. Pretty popular product. Don't know when the Allen and Ginter, that's another favorite, fan favorite. And when Ginter will be released, as they seem to have all their release dates being pushed back because of COVID. Chris Bryant for the Cubs, King of Swords in the Tarot of the Diamond. There's a Lewis Robert rookie card. Reese Hoskins. Kenta Maeda, Keston Hiura for the Milwaukee Brewers in the tobacco insert. The missing nameplate are pretty easy. Here's a logo swap for the New York Mets. New York Mets going to Bill C.W. Bill C.W. with the logo swap for Jacob DeGrom. A DeGrom logo swap. Cool. All right. We should have our first autograph by the end of this stack. Door. All right, nice. Black and white for the Atlanta Braves. Atlanta Braves, Riley. Austin Riley, number to 50. That's number 44 of 50. Nice black and white variation. Like those. Those are cool. That would be a tough set to try and complete, all black and white. And sounds like something I'd like to try someday. Cost you a pretty penny to complete that, I would imagine. Pete Alonso, polar bear. Cunha. Matthias, Angels rookie, and for the Los Angeles Dodgers, Dustin May autograph. Congratulations to the Dodgers. That's the Bulldog, Mike. Drawing first blood. with the Dodgers. The Doyers. And there's a Bichette. Rookie. Bo Bichette. Just to watch his dad play. All right. We'll penny sleeve up that Bichette. Nice. But that a price pretty nice, that black and white Robert. All right, and stack number three of our first box. So this is about the cadence I work at. So I get more compliments than I get complaints. I have occasionally had people complain. They want me to go faster. But I get more compliments. People like the cadence and being able to see the cards. And so my aim is to please the masses. This is a service. I'm happy to do it. I'm very blessed that I get the chance to do it. So you guys are my customers, and I want to do what the masses want to see. Ramos. The Joker, Alex Bregman for the Houston Astros. And the Tarot of the Diamond insert. We got something coming up here. I'm not sure what it is. All right, we got, let me see. Number to 250. Dang it, I should have pulled up my cheat sheet. 250, I believe, is indigo. One's blue, one's indigo. This is for the Atlanta Braves. Acuña Jr. Ronald Acuña Jr. How about, let's see, that looks like number 16 of 250. Number 16 of 250. Perfect. Good deal. Congratulations. Thanks, guys. Glad to hear that this is okay for you. We got a card back here. I don't know what the heck that is. Soler, Anderson, Fernando Tatis Jr., and Shohei Ohtani. Gosh, I can't wait for baseball. I'm going to just pull these forward and we'll reveal that last card. Oh, it's a redemption. We got a redemption. Who the heck do they have in here for redemption? Let me see. I need to... I just took all my blanks. Oh, give me a second. I'm going to go grab a blank. Who do we know who the redemptions are? Holy crap, we got two redemption cards. That's pretty awesome. Uh-oh, Topps made a mistake. Somebody's gonna get fired. Oh, that's exciting. Hops made a mistake. Yeah, we did. I did pull a Mikolas, Miles Mikolas. Let me go through the rest of this stack, and then we'll come back to those redemptions. Or should I save those to the end as like the great reveal? Two of them together there. I think that's a mistake. Hey, there's our Honest Wagner legend. The Pittsburgh Pirates, that's nice. I did not see a missing nameplate. Austin Meadows for the Tampa Bay Rays in the tobacco card. Did I pass the missing nameplate? Getting all excited about those autograph. Did you guys see a missing nameplate? Oh, and maybe they made a mistake that way, too. I'll swap a nameplate for an extra autograph any day. Right? No, very nice, man. Very nice. I'm looking for bazooka backs in this lax stack. I think I'm going to reveal those at the end, just to keep the suspense going. I kind of dig it. Two. Let's go ahead and open up our toppers, though. All right, we got a blue for the Cincinnati Reds. Suarez. I think that is that blue? Number to 99. I think that is blue. How about we do one now, we'll do one later. We'll do one now, we'll do one later. All right, here we go. Oh wait, let's finish these chromes. So we got a Jeff McNeil and a Kepler McNeil chrome. Here we go. First redemption. Congratulations, you're due to receive a Gypsy Queen autograph. Of Miles Mikolas, St. Louis Cardinals, right? St. Louis, I think that's UCLA. All right, we got that one out of the way. I'm going to look up because sometimes I make mistakes, so I'm just going to make sure that Miles Mikolas is St. Louis. I'm almost positive, but I want to be completely positive before I write his name on here. Especially since people move teams so damn often anymore. Cardinals. Let me grab my pen. All right, so we got the Cardinals for that redemption. All right, box number two. Let's go. So, congratulations. Cardinals are... owner for the Cardinals is UCLA. Are you in the house, UCLA? All right, box number two. So far, we've got a Dodgers and a St. Louis Cardinals autograph. In our first box, we got another redemption card that we'll wait to reveal till the end. We got the unusual Topps mistake when they put two redemption cards in there. God knows I've been screwed out of autographs by Topps before, so nice to have error in my favor. I feel like I'm playing Monopoly. Bank error in your favor. All right, stack number two. And I did not see, there's another Lewis rookie. Robert. Lewis Robert. Bueller. Okay, we got a Ace of Wands, Justin Verlander, Terror to the Diamonds for the Houston Astros. Brandon Belt, Dansby Swanson. Got a Bo Bichette in the tobacco fortune teller insert. Ardo. Got a Estudillo. Williams Estudillo for the Minnesota Twins in a tobacco insert. Bo Bichette, rookie. Alvarez, rookie. Missing nameplate for Texas. Tejas. Jonathan Hernandez for the Texas Rangers with the missing nameplate. Let's take a quick look for bazooka backs. right, stack number two. Here we go. As you're sorting those things up, if you happen to see, if you happen to see that I missed either a logo swap or a missing nameplate, that last box, that first box that you broke open, I didn't find a nameplate, and I may have just passed it by, although I don't usually miss those nameplates.
Okay.
Thank you. Senegard, the magician for the New York Mets in a Tarot of the Diamond insert. Hey, Aaron, how you doing, brother? Shohei Ohtani for the Los Angeles Angels in a tobacco insert. Buster Posey. For Texas in a indigo. Odor. That is number 165 of 250 for the Texas Rangers. That's a GMS Mar. Doing pretty good. We got a bonus in that last pack. We got three autographs. We had two redemptions back to back. So we revealed one. We're gonna reveal the second one at the end of the break. For the Baltimore Orioles with the logo swap, Jose Iglesias. So we're excited about the fact that we got a bonus autograph from a Topps product. Woohoo! Like that excited. That's how excited we are. Woohoo! And for Tampa Bay, Austin Meadows autograph for the Tampa Bay Rays. There you go. Tampa Bay. Why am I not seeing Tampa Bay? There we go. Joey the Boo. Joey the Boo. And there goes my dog. All right, let's look for bazooka backs over here real quick. Yeah, we got a damaged card. That's awesome. Lorenzo Cain. See, that edge is all jacked up. We had some pretty weird hey, you need to be quiet. I don't know what you're barking at, but you need to be quiet. We had a pretty weird card that was cut very strange in the last case. Alright, so no bazooka backs in stack number two. And the third stack. Of our second box. Yeah, I'm a little sad this is the end of my Gypsy Queen. Dang it, man. Wish I had another five cases. All right, here we go. Third stack of the second box. There's a King of the Wands, Nola. Aaron Nola for Philadelphia Phillies. Missing nameplate, Minnesota Twins. Brudzdar Gratterall. What the heck? Not sure what that name is. Brudzdar, rookie, missing nameplate for the Minnesota Twins. That's Titan Investments. Cody Bellinger, Ozzie Albies, Crawford, Junior, for Miami, Isan Diaz, rookie autograph for the Miami Marlins. Miami getting in on the action. Congratulations, Miami. That's the Bulldog. That's you, right, Mike? The Bulldog. Yastrzemski. Gavin Lux, rookie card. Woodruff. Horner, rookie for Chicago. We got a Guerrero Jr. Fortune teller in the tobacco insert, and we're looking for bazooka back. Did you guys happen to I missed the legend in that one? Did you guys see a legend? There it is. Ken Griffey Jr., right? Ken Griffey Jr. Hey, Dwayne Goodeye. For Seattle. That's the legend. Seattle Mariners, Titan Investment. No bazookas there. Okay. Box number two is in the books, with the exception of our chrome topper. And for Cincinnati in a blue, that's our second Cincinnati. That is blue, number to 99. Nick Senzel. Nick Senzel, that's our second blue chrome topper, and both of them going to Cincinnati, both numbered to 99. That one is 31 of 99. Congratulations. And then Aquino, we got an Aquino, and for Houston, Greinke chrome topper. All right, box number three, here we go. First stack of box number three. Good luck, everyone. Thunder, George Springer for the Houston Astros and the Terror of the Diamond. Rizzo. Brendan McKay, fortune teller in the tobacco. Benintendi. Ooh. I think we have a black border coming up. Brandon Belt. Mike Trout, fortune teller. Mike Trout. Black border for the Minnesota Twins. One of one. Holy crap. Congratulations. Max Kepler for the Minnesota Twins. Boom. That is awesome. We're going to put that, I'm going to put that in a one touch. Just got a 101, baby.
Team.
Minnesota Twins.
There wasn't any missing name.
Huh?
There wasn't any missing names.
No, quotes. There wasn't, huh? Very nice. Minnesota Twins. Who that owner of them? That's Titan Investments. Is that you, Dwayne? Man, that's awesome. That is awesome. All right. We just gotta, we gotta take that. Oh, you're UCLA. So who's Titan Investments, man? One of one. Read it and weep. That's gorgeous. Very, very nice. Congratulations. Boom. Karen. Your name is Karen. Well, if that's you, Titan Investments, congratulations, Karen. Very nice. All right. This is going to be a nice case. Looking for bazooka backs now. Well, I thank you guys so much for jumping in on this break. Really appreciate it. I appreciate you guys bidding them up. All right, stack number two. Stack number two. Here we go. Pete Alonso. Wheel of Fortune, Bo Bichette. Matthias. Robert Luis. Luis Robert. In the Fortune Teller. Insert, tobacco insert. And we have a blue, oh, nope, another indigo for Boston. Brooke Holt. Number to 250. 20 of 250. Yeah, I don't think I can get any more. At least my two suppliers do not show any in stock. And since there's not a lot of product coming out right now, it's kind of crazy days right now. Dustin May, rookie. Be something if Dustin May has a better season than Gavin Lux, but Nunez, rookie with the logo swap for the Colorado Rockies. Not people aren't expecting that. They're probably expecting Lux to be the Dodgers' leading rookie this year. If we ever get a year, they say we're going to start baseball in July. We'll look forward to that if that actually happens. So we've got the logo swap there for Colorado. If anybody is interested in Topps Inception, oh, dang, look at the Houston Rookie of the Year, Alvarez, Yordan Alvarez rookie card, autographed for the Houston Astros. That's what you were chasing. Will. Congratulations, Will. Man, oh man. Gavin Lux, rookie. Looking for the bazooka back. Will, are you out there? Oh, you've been with me a few times now, my friend. All right, stack number three. Good luck, guys and gals. Aaron Judge, Ace of Swords. Swords, Aquino rookie. Ah, Bueller. Missing nameplate. Bueller. For the Los Angeles Dodgers. Doyers. It's the Bulldog, Mike. Got so excited about that. Oh man. Check that out. Christian Yelich, numbered to 50, black and white autograph for the Milwaukee Brew Crew. Milwaukee. That's going to Joe Randall. Number 35 of 50. Very pretty. Congratulations to Milwaukee. Put that front and center. We'll move that up there next to that. Joe Randall with the Brewers. I went so fast through that. Wait, we're in box three. Okay, so I have not passed up the legend yet. Okay. I still have a chance to find the legend. Got so excited about that one of one. Stella. Here's our legend, Cincinnati, Johnny Bench. Johnny Bench. .309. Congratulations, Cincinnati. Scott Bowl. And there's another Yelich. In the fortune teller version. I got tea behind me. I haven't drank any yet, but I'm gonna. Probably graduate to Modelo after we get everything packaged up and shipped. So that I can go work in the yard. Box number three are toppers. Toppers. Gratterall for the Minnesota Twins. Boston, we got J.D. Martinez, and for the Washington Nationals, Max Scherzer, number to 99. Max Scherzer. Numbered 86 of 99 for the Washington Nationals. And that's Fainter. Fainter. You were on earlier, Fainter. All right, box number four. Here we go. Here we go. I want to pull an autographed topper. I think this is, like I said, this is my fifth case. And I haven't had an autographed topper yet. I think we're due. I think we are due. All right. Box number four, stack number one. Here we go. Good luck, everyone. Chapman for New York Yankees. Exit. Tear to the Diamonds. I think something just sold. Nope. Just a message. Iber Torres, fortune teller in the tobacco card insert for the New York Yankees. We got to get a got to get another bazooka back here pretty quickly. We're due. I think there's one in every other box or something like that. Paul DeJong for the St. Louis Cardinals. Paul DeJong. Gavin Lux, rookie card. Aquino, rookie card. Missing nameplate. Shin Shu Chu for the Texas Rangers with a missing nameplate. Shin Shu Chu. All right. Congratulations, Texas. That's GM. I'm looking for bazooka backs here. Bazooka back. Baby got bazooka back. Interesting, for the baseball players who are international players, since there's a lockdown on international flights pretty much, right? I wonder if they had to quarantine in their home country, or if they're quarantined here, maybe with the team. Maybe they quarantined with their teams because they were already in spring training when this whole craziness went down. Maybe they're stateside already. All right, stack number two of box number four. Here we go, good luck. Pete Alonso, right off the top. Pete Alonso, Thunder for the New York Yankees and New York Mets, excuse me. Choke. Somebody said choke. Nick Senzel for the Cincinnati Reds. Fortune teller, insert. Chris Bryant, Turner for the Dodgers. For the St. Louis Cardinals, we've got, I think that's blue. Number to 150. I think that's our first blue. Solar. George Solar. Jorge Solar for the Kansas City Royals. Kansas City Royals with the logo swap. KC.
I'm listening.
I didn't say Siri, I said KC. Titan.
I don't know what that means. If you like, I can search the web for. Hey Siri, I said KC.
No, that's okay. Thank you, though. Yes, Strimsky. For the Arizona Diamondbacks, David Peralta. David Peralta and the Arizona Diamondbacks. Rykon, 75, Rykon. Congratulations with a Peralta autograph. Yeah, that would be okay. I'm game. Let's go for one in every box. That would be nice. Or since we're in box four and we've only pulled one, let's say, yeah, I'll go two. Maybe three in this case would be all right. Maybe it's a hot case. I'm looking for the bazooka back. I don't know, 1 of 5 would be okay, 1 of 25 would be okay, 1 of 10, I don't know, did they do 1 of 10? I don't think they did 1 of 10. Right, stack number three of box number four. Michael Trout, Trevor Story, Thunder, Tarot of the Diamond, insert, Bo Bichette, rookie card for the Toronto Blue Jays. Robert Lewis. Lewis Robert for Chicago White Sox. Hey, Nico Horner autograph for the Chicago Cubs. Cubs getting some love. Nico Horner. Congratulations. Yeah, Topps does not usually make those kinds of mistakes. They usually go the opposite way. I've been shorted a few times from Topps. There's a Guerrero Jr. Panini, on the other hand, yeah, they're pretty generous. How about a Cal Ripken Jr. for the Baltimore Orioles? Cal Ripken Jr. for a legend. Short print. Baltimore Orioles. W Card Supplies. Colin. Number 317. Dylan Cease for the Chicago White Sox. Dylan Cease. Still looking for Bazooka back. Yeah, in one of the cases we pulled a Bazooka back autograph numbered, I think numbered 25. Bo Bichette, right? That was pretty nice. I think the last case we pulled a red. Red number to 5. Well, let's get our box topper first here. Box topper. All right. Check that out. Number to Javier Baez, number to 50. Come on, 34 of 50 for the Chicago Cubbies. And we got a Davis. And another Tatis Jr., number to 150 for San Diego. So you got two short prints in that one topper box topper pack. Nice, 150. All right, now we're on to box number 5. Series 1. I don't think I have any more. I think I'm completely out of top series 1. I do have some Inception personal boxes in my store, www.juvacards.com. I'm selling them on my website for $90. I'm about to take them off my website because I'm putting them up on eBay and selling them for over $100, $112, $102, $105. I'm going to take them off my website. Sell them through eBay, even though I have to pay eBay fees. I'd rather sell them to my personal customers and avoid the eBay fees. But you either like Inception or you don't, you know. High risk, high reward. Strength, Freddie Freeman for the Atlanta Braves in the Tarot of the Diamond insert for Atlanta. Javier Baez for the Chicago Cubs in the that's in the short print Jackie Robinson jersey. Just for recapping later, I put those in the wrong stack, so wanted to fix that. Howie Kendrick, Bo Bichette rookie. Kendrick was always one of my favorite players. Alvarez rookie. We got a Tatis Jr. for San Diego in the bubble gun, or the Lewis Robert rookie in the tobacco insert. Blake Snell. We've got an Alvarez in the fortune teller for Houston. Seager, Fletcher, Segura, Yastrzemski. Let's look for that bazooka back now. There we go. Bazooka back. Baby got bazooka back. For the Minnesota Twins, Polanco, George Polanco. And the bazooka bag. That's for Titan Investments. Do you use PSA for grading? Oh, they're pretty good. I mean, I see a lot of people use PSA. They're pretty fast. I have not used PSA. I usually use Beckett for my grading. They're slower than molasses. My goodness. Mike Trout, the star. The star. In the Turret of the Diamond insert. Acuna, fortune teller for the Atlanta Braves. Trout. called the Zhong in the how much they charge to do grading. I know Beckett's expensive. Called the Zhong in the logo swap for St. Louis Cardinals. UCLA. Yeah, I know. And it took me over a year to get. I did no guarantee, $7 or something like that. It took me over a year to get my cards back. It was like a year and 4 months or some crap like that. I was like, oh my God, this is painful. I could be dead before they get my cards back to me. Let's just hire some more damn graders. Another Cincinnati short print. Nick Senzel in blue this time. Number to 150. Holy mackerel, will you work with me here? 75 of 150. 75 in the blue version. For the Cincinnati Reds. Oh man, that's nice. That's nice. Pristine, huh? Colby Allard for the Texas Rangers. GMSMAR. Hey Scott, you got a number of short prints, brother. You'll see them all in the recap. I think that's the third or fourth one for you. Since he's doing pretty good in the short prints. Don't think we got ink for you yet. All right, we're looking again for Bazooka back. I think you've pulled a couple of chrome toppers, numbered to 99, I believe. Right, stack number 3 of box number 5, which once we get through this stack, we'll mark the halfway point of our break this afternoon. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I started off collecting as a kid. Sounds like something sold. Yeah, I'm sure I threw my good cards away, or I put them in my bicycle spokes. I don't know why that was That was a cool thing to do, make your bike sound dumb. Harper. Bryce Harper. Wheel of Fortune. Insert. That's cool that you do that with your daughter, though, man. Making memories, brother. Severino. I feel sad for the kids, though, today, man. It's... the kids afford this hobby. They've made it impossible. I mean, we used to buy backs for next to nothing. That's number 11 of 250. 11 of 250 for the New York Yankees. So that's an indigo. Well, you sure mom sold them. Mine threw them in the trash. I had them all screwed up, you know. When I was a kid, I put rubber bands around them and had no idea, you know. I've got probably, I don't know, 100,000 cards in my collection. For Boston, J.D. Martinez. J.D. Martinez autograph for the Boston Red Sox. Joe Randall. Go park the car. Nice. Congratulations, Joe! We still have a redemption that we have to reveal. We got two redemptions back to back in our first box. I mean, literally two redemption cards stuck together. We revealed one of them and said we would reveal the second one at the end of the break, was the agreement we made. And we got a Miles Mikolas for St. Louis in the first one. So people are thinking that maybe it was two Miles Mikolas cards stuck together. We'll find out at the end. That Mike Schmidt for the Philadelphia Phillies. Legends. Mike Schmidt. Nice. Used to watch him play. I had no idea how. I used to get the Beckett magazine and read the Beckett magazine every month, and I had no idea how many different cards they make. And jeez, oh, Pete's. You certainly can't collect everything, that's for sure. They've made it nearly impossible. Right, our chrome toppers, Noah Syndergaard for the New York Mets, Rosario for the Minnesota Twins, and for the Cleveland Indians, Carlos Santana, number to 150, Santana. Yeah, I remember when, I had stopped collecting And then I was dating this girl, and her cousin was Ron Kittle. Ron Kittle, I don't know how many of you remember that name or know that name, but Ron Kittle was the Chicago White Sox Rookie of the Year, I think 1990 or something like that. Got me back into collecting cards. Maybe 88, 89, I don't, it had to be before then. 82? Shh. I don't know. I'll have to look it up. Somebody look it up for me. What year was it that Ron Kittle was Rookie of the Year?
82, 83?
I think it was 83. That got me back into collecting. And then when Upper Deck came out, that's when the quality of the cards really started to improve. Got me a little excited about that again. 83, yeah. So I collected everything, you know, Donruss, Fleer, whatever, Topps, whatever brands were out there, so I could get all his cards. Super nice guy. Gavin Lux, rookie card. Pete Alonso, Thunder. Tear to the diamond. We're in row one of box number six. We are halfway through the break. Matthias Dwight Smith Jr. That's our third Jackie Robinson card. Nice. Third Jackie Robinson card in this case. This one's for the Baltimore Orioles. Nice. Congratulations, Baltimore Orioles. Colin. Oh, and I don't think you're in here, are you? Been quiet if you are. Been a while, man. I hope you're doing all right. Staying safe. Bo Bichette, rookie fortune teller. Stubo, fortune teller, insert, about time for another black and white here, isn't it? Quino, rookie card for the Reds, missing nameplate for Atlanta, that Freddie Freeman, Dansby Swanson with a missing nameplate for the Atlanta Braves. The lion sleeps tonight. I cracked myself up. Come on, baby, back. All right, stack number two. Got a pretty good break thus far. I'm going to end up with at least 21 autographs. With the bonus redemption. I don't know if you collect any of the, like, National Treasures or, my goodness, those things are thunder for Colorado, Trevor Story. Prices on those things are astronomical, but, man, they have some nice cards in there. Shohei Ohtani for the Los Angeles Angels. And a fortune teller tobacco insert. Chris Bryant, Joey Votto. There's a black and white for San Francisco. Can't say his name. Samadrzoelia. I cannot say his name. Aaron, help me out, brother. How do you pronounce this guy's name? Jeff S. Number 48 of 50. Oh, 43 of 50. 43 of 50. Black and white. Samardzielia. Ja. All right. Congratulations, Aaron. Wardraleon 5150. Yamamoto Ostoa. Yastrzemski. For the Chicago White Sox, Zach Collins autograph, rookie autograph for the Chicago White Sox. That is a pretty nice autograph right there. Ooh. Come on, focus. Focus. Chicago White Sox, congratulations. That is the Bulldog. That's you, Mike. If I got that right, I think I got that right. That felt like a thick pack. Again, if you guys have not subscribed to my channel on YouTube, please hit the subscribe button. Help me try to reach to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Got quite a distance to go, but Springer for the Houston Astros and the Thunder Tear to the Diamond version. I think I missed the legend in that last box. I'm gonna go just quickly look real quick, see if I can, that last stack we stuck in there, see if I can identify who the legend was. I think I missed it. You guys happen to see it? Well, I guess it could still be in this box, in this stack, huh? Bo Bichette. Would be in this. I think it's in this. Usually in this. Alvarez rookie. And for Cleveland, Logan Allen rookie card. Logan Allen rookie autograph card. Yep. Nice. Congratulations to the Cleveland Indians. Titan Investments. Robert, rookie. Shohei Ohtani. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Smith. There we go. Ted Williams for the Boston Red Sox. There's our legend. Boston Red Sox. Williams. Ted Williams. Park the car. Joe Randall. Got a Guerrero Jr. fortune teller in the tobacco insert. And a Michael Trout. All right, Bazooka back. Let's see. We are in box six. We found two. We should have five out of this case, I would think. So far, we only got two. Right, and our box number six topper is for Arizona, numbered to 150. Ketel Marte, that is number 44 of 150. And then for the Dodgers, Turner and Toronto Blue Jays, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Our toppers for box six. Now on to box number seven. How are we doing time-wise? We are almost 2 hours in. Slower than I thought I'd be right now, but not by a ton. Box number seven, stack number one. Good luck. Here we go. Box seven, first stack. Bo Bichette, Wheel of Fortune, Tarot of the Diamonds insert. Chavez for Boston. Michael Chavez for Boston, the Tarot of the Diamonds. Fortune Teller, not Tarot of the Diamonds. Fortune Teller insert. Aaron Judge, Fortune Teller insert. For the New York Yankees, missing nameplate for the Milwaukee Brew Crew, Josh Hader in the missing nameplate for the Brewers. Congratulations to Milwaukee. Joe Randall. Looking for the bazooka back. Number two. Funny, they know that I'm doing something and they can't come in, you know? Normally they'd be right in here on me, but they look in here and they see me and I shake my head no and they walk away. Aaron Judge, ace of swords for the Yankees. Tear to the diamond insert. Creston Hiura for the Milwaukee Brewers. Fortune teller insert. Smart dogs. Gavin Lux, rookie card. Sensel. Dwight Smith Jr. for the Baltimore Orioles. Baltimore Orioles getting a little love. Colin. Congratulations. Stack number 3 of box number 7. Alright, here we go. Freeman, strength. Tear to the diamonds for Atlanta. Acuña Jr. Missing nameplate for Arizona. Zach Gallen. The Arizona Diamondbacks. Rycon, missing nameplate. Jose Altuve, he's pretty good. Holy crap! St. Louis, Flaherty. Jack Flaherty. Number to 25. 12 of 25. Beautiful, man. Boom! Woo-hoo! Nice. Congratulations, St. Louis. UCLA! Only on a clear day! Very nice. The bazooka back. Nice. Congratulations, Dwayne Middleton. Very nice. Congratulations, man. That's what I like to see. This has been a decent case, man. This has been a decent case. We still have a redemption to unveil. Boston Red Sox. That was backwards. I think that's some kind of parallel. .087. I don't know if that's Players Weekend or what that is, but I think that's different than, yeah, that's, these are 042. So that's for Boston. Joe Randall. Very nice. Don't know what exactly that is, but Players Weekend or some kind of a short print there. Grinky. There's Reggie Jackson in the Oakland Athletics. Legends. Reggie Jackson for the Oakland Athletics. Titan Investments. Austin Meadows for Tampa Bay and the fortune teller insert. All right, let's see. Can we get this doggone bazooka back? Well, we got the bazooka back autograph, I guess. I guess that probably is our bazooka back. More than likely. Veterans Day. Okay, look at the socks. Okay, let's take a look at the socks. Veterans Day. Sweet. Very nice. That's cool. Good eye. Thank you, Dwayne. Blackman for the Colorado Rockies. Let's see what we got back here. Pete Alonso. And then for the Washington Nationals, Kaboom! Carter Kaboom! Number to 99. Are you out of your mind? In the blue variation. All right, box number 8 coming up. Yeah, they do look like camo socks of some sort. They're neat. It's a good look. First stack of box number 8, the star, Michael Trout. Pete Alonso, Vaughn. Matthias, rookie. Gleyber Torres, fortune teller for the Yankees. Bo Bichette, rookie card. Got a DeJong fortune teller for the St. Louis Cardinals. Dustin May and missing nameplate, Will Smith. Will Smith for the Doyers. Go Doyers. Chavez Ravine. The Bulldog. Hey, so Mike, are you a California boy? I'm out here in Riverside. Connecticut, huh? How do you become a Dodgers fan in Connecticut? Wayne, you're in Ventura, the IE, yep, that's where I'm at, Inland Empire. Smog capital. Wheel of Fortune, Bryce Harper, Philadelphia Phillies, Terror to the Diamond. Nick Senzel, fortune teller, trout. Oh, cool, black and white coming up. Black and white for Colorado. Peter Lambert. Congratulations to Colorado Rockies. That's Titan Investment. Set at 29 of 50. 29 of 50. Good looking cards. I like those black and whites. Ventura, you close to the beach? About had it with this whole lockdown thing. Bueller, King of Wands in the Tarot of the Diamond for the Los Angeles Dodgers. Syndergaard. All right, blue or indigo. Indigo for the Washington Nationals fortune teller. Blue. .204 of .250. Nice. Congratulations to Washington. Yeah, Angel Stadium is beautiful, man. Almost every time I haven't been to Dodger Stadium in a long time. Last time I was there, Fainter, that blue is for you. Last time I was there, a fight right in front of me, I'm like, you know what, this is, you can't even go and enjoy a game. Those people are knuckleheads. Young for the Diamondbacks. Diamondbacks now with a couple of autographs on the board. Alex Young, rookie autograph for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Rycon. Yeah, that's cool. My nephew lives down in Costa Mesa, close to the beach. Both of my nephews, actually. Come on, bubblegum back. And we've only got two bazooka backs, with the exception of that autograph. For St. Louis. Three, I guess, if you count that. I've been to St. Louis when I was there. They were out of town. I was there during the season. They were out of town, but I got to look in, walk around the stadium. It's pretty cool, really nice. Right, here we go. Stack number 3 of box number 8. There's our logo swap card for the Chicago White Sox. Tim Anderson in the throwback uniform, huh? Logo swap bar there. Cool. Again, all cards do ship, so if I passed up a legend or for the Los Angeles Angels, Tyler Ward. Los Angeles Angels. Tyler Ward's dad and I connect once in a while. That's going to Titans. I was texting him when I was at Tyler's dad when I was at the spring training game before all this knuckleheaded Corona stuff settled in. Went over to Phoenix and was watching a game. Thought I was going to... We've done some business together. He bought a bunch of rookie cards off of me. So I purchased some Tops Now stuff. Nice people. Shohei Ohtani and oh, just the babe. Bambino for New York Legends, Babe Ruth, card number 301. Yeah, Petco Park is beautiful. You had a problem in Boston, huh? Why? I went to a Boston game. I'm going to tell you, that is a great stadium. I love that stadium. But, man, Boston fans are serious. Man, they are serious. I went to a game, and they were playing the Angels, and I'm an Angels fan. And Angels were spanking Boston. It's either we get spanked or they spank us. But, I mean, it was like 17-1, and I was hooting and hollering, and that I was with a group of people, and they said, "Mike, if you don't shut up, I'm going to kick your ass." So, so I had to tone it down. Yeah, they take it pretty serious there too, but. I don't know. Dodger Stadium is just like, it's a different level of aggression there. Jose Altuve for the Houston Astros. And then behind there, we got Starling Marte for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Starling Marte. And then for Boston. Rafael Devers, number 56 of 150. 150, that's a blue version. Boston. Uh-oh. Careful there with our one of one. Joe Randall with the Boston topper. We still have that redemption card to reveal. Box number 9 of 10. Now my bucket list is to get to every stadium before I die. Maybe when I retire, I'll travel around in my station wagon or something with a tent in the back and a sleeping bag and just travel west to east and then back. If I retire, if I ever get a chance to retire. All right, first stack of box number 9. Quino rookie. Whoops, sorry about that, guys. There's a missing nameplate for the Miami Marlins. Sandy Alcantara. Sandy Alcantara for the Miami Marlins. That's the Bulldog. Marcus Semien. Marcus Semien. Players Weekend. Wow, that's nice. That's a logo swap. Logo swap. Short print, Players Weekend. That's cool. Not numbered, but for Oakland Athletics, that's pretty cool. Players Weekend with a logo swap. Congratulations to Oakland. Bulldog. Bulldog. Who's Bulldog? Not that familiar with the St. Louis. Who'd they call Bulldog? My mind is not in that frame right now. Brendan McKay. Jeff McNeil. Brendan McKay for the Toronto Blue... Tampa Bay Rays fortune teller insert. Oral Hershiser, oh, of course. Crap. That was his nickname. I used Bulldog. That makes a lot of sense. I should have known that. Bubblegum backs. I think I knew that. I was thinking St. Louis, though. Hey! For Seattle, Shed Long. Shed Long autograph. That's odd. We got an autograph in stack in the first stack. That's unusual. Seattle Mariners! Titan Investments. It's unusual you get one in the first stack there. Okay. We get another bonus autograph. That would be kind of cool. Baez, Wheel of Fortune, and the Tarot of the Diamond. Robert. Lewis Robert, fortune teller insert. And that's awesome. Yeah, I mean, I just love guys who can play the damn game, you know, and are so good at it. When I was young, I've been an Angels fan my whole life, but man, I used to love to watch the Phillies because, you know, Pete Rose was like, the dude put his everything into the game. And then we got a logo swap here for Texas. Shoo. Shinso Chu. Logo swap for Texas. And so, you know, it's just like, to me, I just love baseball. So when you see somebody who plays can play the game, you got to respect it, you know. Bellinger. And then there's, you know, so many of these guys who are talented, but then, you know, they're in it more, maybe more for the money than they are for the love of the sport. And so, you know, they got attitude. That's why I like, I mean, you got to love Mike Trout. The guy is arguably probably the best player to ever play the game. At least in the top five. And he's so cool with the kids and the fans. We got Iglesias for Cincinnati, Rossiel Iglesias, number to 250, 130 of 250, another Cincinnati short print for Scott Bowl. Alvarez rookie card. Mike Trout. Speaking of Mike Trout. Is Puig like that? Is he good with the fans? I thought he was a bit of a knucklehead when he was with the Dodgers. Maybe he mellowed out after leaving. Yeah, you can play the game. It's like, I'm a diehard Angel fan, and so, like, I don't know if any of you watch the Angels play at all, but Cole Calhoun, our right fielder who we got rid of this year, breaks my heart. That dude played, he laid out, I mean, to catch the ball. He sacrificed the body, you know. Dude is a hard player. Now he's playing for Arizona. And I just, you know, I love to see guys like that just be successful. I don't care what team they're on. You got some of these guys who hit the ball and they're like, oh, I'm out. So they don't even run it out. And then, you know, a guy bobbles the ball and Alvarez, the world. Hiura, Keston Hiura for Milwaukee Brewers. Hiura. Milwaukee, the Brew Crew. Joe Randall. Altuve. Bo Bichette, rookie. Deion Sanders for Cincinnati Legends. Card number 303. Rex Hudler can play too. Rex Hudler, man. I don't know. I was praying that the Angels would change their dang mind, man. I don't know why the hell they got rid of him. He had, I think he hit 30 home runs last year. Yelich. All right, man, there has got to be a bazooka back in this. We're in box number 9. We've only hit 2 bazooka backs. So I'm not complaining because this has been a really good case. But we usually get more bazooka backs than that. Oh, we've got 3. You got to count the one with the autograph, number to 25. So I guess we got 3. There we go. All I gotta do is complain a little bit. That's all I gotta do is complain. And the bazooka bat goes to Detroit. Rogers. Yeah, I guess I could do that too. Although I'm sure they've all been sleeved up already. My wife is sorting and sleeving these, but again, you'll get them. You will all get them. Oh, nice. Red for the Chicago Cubs. Javier Baez, number 3 of 5. 3 of 5 for the Chicago White Sox. Chicago Cubs. Paul's Baseballs. I said White Sox. I meant Cubbies. Javier Baez. Number 3 of 5. Cool. Oh, David Eckstein, that was my wife's favorite player. The X Factor. 2002 World Series, baby. Only time. Our final box, man, this has been fun. Thank you again, you guys. I really, really enjoy breaking open cards. I only get to do this on weekends because I work a full-time gig during the week. And you know, I couldn't do this without your support, so I thank you very much for joining my breaks. I hope you enjoyed this afternoon, spending a little bit of time with me, getting our minds off of the knuckleheadedness going on in the world with this coronavirus. Hope you and your families are staying safe. Do something for your mother tomorrow. Call her up. Show some special love. your mothers and the mothers of your children's. Chase Utley is another one of those guys who just puts it all out there, you know? Run hard every time they hit the ball. They never gave up. They just, that's the kind of players I just love to watch, and I don't care what team they're on. Acuña Jr. Guerrero Jr., Dustin May, Chris Davis, Tatis Jr. for San Diego and the Fortune Teller. Yeah, it's Gavin Lux rookie card. Yeah, Eckstein was great. Great to watch. Little guy, but played with his whole heart, man. Woo! Rosario. Rookie card, rookie of the year. Juan Soto. I haven't said his name much. He's gonna be something if he can stay healthy, and that kid's gonna be an all-star for sure. Got some good young talent in the game, man. Dylan Cease for the Chicago White Sox. That looks blue to me. Blue number to 150. I've been doing this enough now. I'm starting to see the difference, a little bit of difference between blue and indigo. Dylan Cease, number 43 of 150. 43 of 150. Yeah, he's gonna be amazing. I think Gleyber Torres is pretty damn good too, from the Yankees. Thought Benintendi was going to be amazing. Came out like gangbusters. Kind of. Kind of hasn't stayed as hot as I thought he was going to be, you know? Bought a bunch of his stuff, and I think it was 16, his rookie stuff. It all depends, man. What the collectors, you know, what the collectors are looking for. Hard to predict what people are gonna like. Rafael Devers, Boston Red Sox, Tear to the Diamond.
the world.
Acuña Jr. Acuña Jr. probably young, but I don't know. It's hard to tell because, you know, again, like Mike Trout, I don't think he has ever been like that, you know. For the Washington Nationals, Victor Robles, logo change. Pete Alonso, yeah, Pete Alonso right now is pretty hot. There's a missing nameplate for the Baltimore Orioles. Missing nameplate. I got a pretty cool card Tops now with Pete Alonso and Aaron Judge when they tied for the rookie home run. Pretty cool card. Go! Whoa, for New York. Urshela? Gio Urshela, number /99. Wow, that's pretty. That is pretty. Number /99 in a blue version, 58/99. Gio Urshela, New York Yankees third baseman. Look at that autograph, man. Gio, like he printed it. Come on, focus. Reflection is driving this thing crazy. I don't usually have my back window open behind me, but I do today for some reason. That's pretty cool. Congratulations, New York Yankees. New York Yankees. That's going to... New York Mets are there. Okay, that means New York Yankees, Titan Investment. Cody Bellinger, Titan Investment. Congratulations on that Giovanni autograph. All right, we will do a recap here at the end. And we've got one more... We've got one more redemption card to reveal from our Topps error. Still hoping we get here. I'm going to give you these right now. Still hoping we get one more bubblegum back. And as you said, there may have been in those rookie cards I was setting aside. So when you get your cards, check them out. Check them out. Which is part of the fun of getting them, right? Oh man, I didn't even see that one. Oh, you can hear that? I listened to oh my gosh, can't even think of the name of the station now. The Message. I listen to The Message all the time. That's all I listen to. Marte, starting Marte for the Pittsburgh Pirates. I normally would have baseball on, but since, hey, there's another black and white. Another black and white. I think that's the second black and white for the San Francisco Giants. Number to 50. This one in the Brandon Crawford brand. Number 8. 8 of 150. 8 of 50. Not 150. 8 of 50. San Francisco. Dre Leon 5150. Didn't realize I had the music up that loud. Just needed a little bit of background noise. Dylan Cease for the Chicago White Sox. Dylan Cease. Congratulations, White Sox. Bulldog. I know you were looking for that Robert. Sorry we didn't pull that. A couple, I think you got a couple autographs, so. Acuña. Ricky Henderson. Oh, that's nice. Ricky Henderson in the missing nameplate. Short print. Legends. Very cool. Roberto Clemente, legend. Yeah, for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Congratulations, Pirates. Max Scherzer, fortune teller for the Washington Nationals. All right, let's see. Looking for our one more bubblegum back, a bazooka back, if we can find one. Well, hopefully there's one in the rookie cards I've been setting aside. Maybe a Robert or a Gavin Lux or Nico Horner or Yader Alvarez. All right, let's open up this last box topper. We'll do the reveal of for the Philadelphia Phillies. We've got number 2, 150, Rhys Hoskins. Rhys Hoskins, number to 150. And a Will Smith and Kyle Hendricks. Kyle Hendricks for the Cubs. Will Smith for the Dodgers. Kyle Hendricks for the Cubs. And we have our last autograph, our bonus autograph in our first box. Two redemptions. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Let's go the other way. Turn that bad boy around. How about this? Topps Online Redemption Card. Congratulations. Good luck, everybody. May the hits be with you. You're due to receive a Gypsy Queen autograph. Logo swap parallel. Ah. Of Luis Robert! There you go! Chicago White Sox, the Bulldog. Congratulations! Boom! There you go, brother. Congratulations. That is awesome. Let's see, that goes to the Cincinnati Reds? All right, that is cool. Chicago White Sox, Luis Robert, Mike, Miles Mikolas. That's awesome. That is awesome. I think you called that. All right, let me get these things set up so we can do a recap. Give me just a few minutes. We got some really cool cards to go through here, and I want to do it justice. Thank you again, guys. Check out my store. If there's anything that you're looking for, let me know. Maybe we can work something out. All right, so that's those. Let me get these. I hope you guys have a safe weekend. Good time with your wives and with mom. Do something fun. Thank you. another sale. I like to hear that. Okay, good Lord, we got lots of hits here. Lots and lots of hits here. Congratulations, everybody. Went through almost a pack of 100 top loaders. So, good. Good. All right. We're going to start off with our legends. 10. Found all 10 of them. Roberto Clemente for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Deion Sanders for the Cincinnati Reds. Yankees, little guy by the name of Babe Ruth. I've heard of him. Jackson, Reggie Jackson for the Oakland Athletics. Boston Red Sox, Ted Williams. Philadelphia Phillies, Mike Schmidt. Used to love to watch him play. Honest Wagner for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Cal Ripken Jr., hello. Talk about love to get, play the game for Baltimore Orioles. Johnny Bench, who can now hold 5 hamburgers in his hands. And the kid, Seattle Mariners, Ken Griffey Jr. Then we have our missing logos. Missing logos. Let's see, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We got a bonus missing logo, or nameplate, I should say, for the Baltimore Orioles. Jose Iglesias. For the Miami Marlins, Sandy Alcantara. For the Los Angeles Dodgers, Will Smith. Arizona Diamondbacks, Zach Gallen. For the Milwaukee Brew Crew, Josh Hader. For the Atlanta Braves, Dansby Swanson. For the Texas Rangers, Shin-Shu Chu. For the Baltimore for the Los Angeles Dodgers, Bueller. Bueller's day off, Walker Bueller. For the Minnesota Twins, Brudar Gratrial. I cannot say that poor guy's name. And again, for Texas, Jonathan Hernandez. Oakland Athletics. This is pretty cool. Ricky Henderson. Missing, that's a short print and missing logo or missing nameplate. So congratulations, Oakland. Then we have logo swaps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is not a logo swap. 9. I may have missed one logo swap. So we got Victor Robles for the Washington Nationals. So be on the lookout. Shin-Shu Chu for Texas with the logo swap. Tim Anderson with the Chicago White Sox. We got Paul DeJong with the St. Louis Cardinals. George Solar with the Kansas City Royals. Dom Nunez for the Colorado Rockies. Jose Iglesias for the Baltimore Orioles. We have Jacob DeGrom for the New York Mets. And Matt Simeon for the Oakland Athletics. And I think that is a Players Weekend short version of that logo swap there. That's pretty cool. And then we had, what is this? Oh, yeah. So we've got... J.
Marvel. Jay Marvel with the bazooka back for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Minnesota Twins with the bazooka back. Minnesota Twins, Polanco. And then we got for Detroit, Rogers with the bazooka back. Then we have the Independence Day, or yeah, I think it's Independence Day, Veterans Day for Boston, Mookie Betts. And we got a couple of Jackie Robinson here. Jackie Robinson for the Baltimore Orioles. Dwight Smith Jr. And Chris Bryant in the Jackie Robinson for the Cubbies. Javier Baez also for the Cubbies in a Jackie Robinson. So two Cubs, Jackie Robinson Cubs number to 250, which would be our indigo. We got for the Cincinnati Reds, Raziel Iglesias. That's a base. Then we got Severino. Luis Severino for the Yankees, also in the base. Brock Holt, number to 250 for the Boston Red Sox. Texas Ranger, Rognud Odor. And Ronald Acuna Jr. for the Atlanta Braves. I'm a little tongue twisted here. And then we got the fortune teller number to 250 for the Washington Nationals, Max Scherzer. We had a couple chrome toppers. Number to 150, right? Number to 150. Chrome toppers, Reese Hoskins for the Philadelphia Phillies, Fernando Tatis Jr. for San Diego, Rafael Devers for the Boston Red Sox, Ketel Marte for the Arizona Diamondbacks, and Carlos Santana for the Cleveland Indians. Those are in the chrome toppers. We got one more here. Oh, that's those are numbered to 99. So then we got these must be blue numbered to 150. Back, these are not chrome toppers. These are back to the base set parallels. Dylan Cease for the Chicago White Sox. Nick Senzel for the Cincinnati Reds. And Rangel Ravelio for St. Louis. Then we had blue chrome here, numbered to 99. These are all numbered to 99 for Washington Nationals. Carter Kaboom for Washington Nationals. Max Scherzer for Cincinnati. Nick Senzel for Cincinnati. Eugenio Suarez with the 99s. Then we got the numbers to 50. Numbered to 50. Black and white versions for the Atlanta Braves. Austin Riley, numbered to 50. For San Francisco, this guy, I can't say his name. I need somebody to help me say his name. Jeff Saldamalargia. For Colorado, Peter Lambert. And for San Francisco, Crawford. And then number to 50 in the chrome topper for the Chicago Cubs, Javier Baez. And then, if that wasn't good enough for the Chrome Topper for the Chicago Cubs, number three of five, Javier Baez. So nice, going rainbow there. Then our autographs. Get some real nice autographs here. David Peralta for Arizona Diamondbacks. David Peralta. Zach Collins for the Chicago White Sox. Logan Allen for the Cleveland Indians. Taylor Ward for the Los Angeles Angels. Taylor Ward. Yankees. Keston Hiura. Not Yankees. Milwaukee Brewers. Keston Hiura. Houston. Yordan Alvarez. Dodgers. Dustin May. Autograph for the Dodgers. For Texas. Kobe Allard. Chicago, Nico Horner, for Miami, Isian Diaz for Miami, Tampa Bay, Austin Meadows, Dylan Cease for the Chicago White Sox, Boston Red Sox, J.D. Martinez, Dwight Smith Jr. for the Baltimore Orioles, for Seattle, Shed Long for Seattle, for the Arizona Diamondbacks, Alex Young, for the St. Louis Cardinals, Miles Mikolas, for Chicago White Sox, Parallel, Logo Swap, Luis Robert. Congratulations. Blue, number to 99, 58 of 99, for the New York Yankees, Gio Ursula. Black and white, number to 50, for the Milwaukee Brewers, Christian Yelich. St. Louis Cardinals, number to 25, Jeff Flaherty. And then our one of one, Minnesota Twins, Max Kepler. One of one. Congratulations to all of you guys. That was a really, really good box. That was a great case of Gypsy Queen. I'm sorry to see Gypsy Queen go. I'm going to see if I can't get some more of it, but I'm not going to hold my breath. Again, I really, really thank you guys for joining my break today and being a part of my afternoon. Hope you enjoyed my break. Hopefully, I'll see you around on the break pad. Stay safe. Call your mothers. Take care of your wives, the mothers of your children. Have a great rest of your weekend, and I hope to see you all soon. Take care now.